All right, boys and girls, so for this next project, I'm giving you a little more freedom where you are taking on the style of an artist, and her name is Terry Runyon. And Terry Runyon is an illustrator, so we just finished a project about illustration, and she does these really kind of like funny, quirky characters of people and animals, and she definitely has a distinct style. It's a cartoon-like and very playful. So I thought, you know, for this next project, we needed to kind of lighten up our load. So I would like you to try and experiment with some paint. And if you do not have paint, I'm going to show you some alternatives that you could possibly find in your home. So here on my paper, now these are all dry. I wanted to show you just different things I painted with. And I'm hoping, of course, get permission from your families, because I don't want you to get into things that might be something that your parents don't want you touching. So one of the things I used was nail polish. And so I painted the shape, what's going to next be a cat, using nail polish. This one here, which is my favorite, was food dye. Food dye is almost like as good as watercolor paint. It's a nice kind of opaque color. I also used coffee. Now my coffee, leftover coffee, came out really light, so it's right here. It's almost like a stain. I did experiment with soy sauce, which leaves a little bit of a sticky kind of like surface, but you could still draw on it, especially if you're using like a colored pencil or a regular pencil. So these were some things I just simply found around the house, and I used as an alternative to paint if I were not to have paint at the house. So in the next part of the video, I'm going to show you how I'm going to turn each one of these little blobs of paint into characters, okay? And again, so you can use for that part, a regular pencil is fine, black colored pencil, marker, or even a Sharpie is fine too. If you have the thin Sharpies, those work great. So this next part will be a time lapse of me drawing the different characters inspired by the artist Terry Runyon.